What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your armor on me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Oh, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising. Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Come on! Of course. Everything's picked clean. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Oh, a military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go.
Hurry! Up here! Oh man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing is a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Thirty days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh shit, hide!
Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh! That's strong.
Come on.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this. Find another way.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well, you see anything? Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar, Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar. Man, look at all this stuff. People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Ah, I got an idea. See those cars down there? Yeah, red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brickmaster.
All right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth?
All right, fool, you're on. Bullshit.
And that's how you do it.
Crash. All right. Two down.
Hmm.
for Windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Wait.
Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? Any way to get this on? Follow the cables. Rachel? Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it. Maybe I can find some. How do you do this? Take the hose and siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. To self, don't touch electric water. Well, this door's open. Easy. Easy. Looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm not gonna fall into that water.
and fry to a crisp. Yeah, I hear you. Helicopter. Let's do this. Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool.
Totally.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly Melanie told me all about it.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa, 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 whoa! Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on! Get up here! Sit next to me!
Alright, wait up!
No.
I just got on.
Liv!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
Yeah, good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh! All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
Photo booth song.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, thanks.
What are you gonna pick? Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable.
I'm the frog.
You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
Gotta go with the frog. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Move in, move in!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel.
Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur! Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face, squishy face. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. All right, be all sexy.
Ooh, so sexy.
Oh, it's all done. All right. These are way better.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my God, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drowned citizens must report for duty. Anyone
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Whoa!
No fucking way!
I told you.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Alright, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super-ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you. Mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Lock him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes!
turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it!